Hi, this is a video about the Adidas Sport glasses. These are the Adidas Duamo glasses. This is my review about, in my opinion, the best sporting glasses at this moment. I use them quite a lot. They're not scratched or something. And I also use the former version, the, how do you call them? I'll get it. So these Duamo, I like them because they don't have a frame at the upper and underside. So if you, for example, want to go cycling on a race bike, you want to sit like this, you don't look at the top frame. So I think that's great. Just a minor detail, but I wonder why so many runners and cyclists don't want the glasses like this, because they give you, I think, 10 or 20% more view, especially when you are racing like this. You want to look at the front, not at your frame, because if you're racing your bike, like me sometimes, you get really, it's getting really tough. You don't have a lot of energy, so you don't want to spend energy on looking over your glasses or just under that frame. So just those minor things, I think, are really important. And I want to know your opinion about them, so leave them in the comments. About the Duamo, it's very, very lightweight. You can use them in all kind of colors, the glass itself. This is just real flexible, so it doesn't irritate, but it stays in the same place. It doesn't have rubber on these parts. So that's perhaps a disadvantage. For me, it's great because you see this size is great. And also, if you wear it like this on your head, it doesn't hurt on your head. Also not when you're running like a marathon or something. And I did experience some hard time with other brands of glasses. And I don't have them with these Adidas. So it's really great. If I go do an interval training, like really active interval training, they don't shake, they don't fall off, so it's great. You can also wear them on your head and in your cycling in your helmet like this. It's great for them. So perhaps they look a little fragile, but they are totally not. I use them for everything. I'm not particularly how do you call it? I'm not trading them with real respect. It's just I'm going sporting, so I have to use all kinds of equipment, and they have a hard time with me, so that's why. What I do love is this in rubber, so the nose piece. So if you're running or cycling in the sun and you have to put sunscreen on your face, it with plastic it will slide a little bit off, with rubber it won't. And those things also, if you're climbing like in the Alps. I'm sometimes riding in the Alps, like the high climbs from the Tour de France, and then you don't want to have glasses which are sliding from your face, or that's all irritating, and you can't have that. I can have that when I'm cycling. So that's about the Duamo. Let me show you now. I make another video about the different lenses of the Duamo. You can buy them in all colors of lenses and also different colors of frame. But I like the black one because it fits with all kind of running and cycling gear. So that's my opinion. I don't think they are too expensive. They're not free, of course. You have to a little bit have a budget for them. But if you have that, I think they will last a long time. Great durability, great vision. Great protection for the eyes. They are good for the eyes. I just forgot to say that. But of course, they have UV protection and all kinds of that. They don't moisturize on the frame when it's cold or hot, which do happen with cheaper glasses. So you have to wipe them. That's not the case with this Duamo. So I love them a lot. And I want to give you a little bit a good detailed view standing behind the camera. So Here you see them, the rubber piece and the real flexible frameworks. So thanks for watching, hope you liked this video about the Duamo. Almost forgot it, you get a little case which is a hard shell, so after the race you can just put it away and you can put it in your bag. So that's also nice of Adidas. So thanks for watching, hope you liked it and you rated it with a little thump. Bye.